Give me a second to get out of this coat. I want to thank you people. I'm sure some of you were here last night. Last night was one of the funnest nights we've had in a long time. You fucking people were great. But I think it's time that we just fucking kick out the jams. There's something called It's So Easy. Fuck off! Test what you know about Guns N' Roses. What's my name? What's my name? One more time. What's my fucking name? No, baby. No. My name is Mr. Fucking Brownstone. Thank you.
But that old man, he's a real motherfucker, gonna kick him all down tonight. I used to do a little, but a little wouldn't do it, so the little guy's more and more. Just get dark.
This is something off Live Like a Suicide. Something put together a long time ago with originally Mr. Izzy Stradlin. It's something we call Move to the City. next song to whatever we're pissed off about at the moment, but fuck, I had so many different kind of drinks last night, I can't remember if I'm pissed off at anything or not, so I'm having a great time right now. Anyway, I think we'll dedicate this to a drink called the Flaming Lamborghini that supposedly was out to get me.
Something I've been building up inside. I'm already gone.
This is something else, off GNR Live. Another thing that was mainly put together by Mr. Izzy Stradlin. It's something we call patience. Everything went good, but it was a bit depressing because, and it's one reason we're glad we're in Australia now, and we'll dedicate this to the reason why. This is a song called Rocket Queen, and this is for white women. Thank you. show, baby. I'd be having a good time. Yeah, right, dude. I'm going to play Slayer tunes while I'm up here. Okay. I like Slayer, but I don't feel like playing their songs right now. Anyway. You know you're going to hell! Anyway. Okay, since you like Slayer, we'll dedicate this to some friends of ours who happen to like this song. This is from Metallica, and this is My Michelle. That's another drink I tried last night, something called a slippery nipple. This girl asked me if I ever had a slippery nipple, and I was like, are you kidding or what, you know? This is something. Hey, do you like want to go home, buddy, or what? Is that your whole trip tonight? We'll help you go home right now. Anyway, this is something we call Knocking on Heaven's Door. Thank you.
around. I can't shoot them anymore. That cold black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door wall. Now, do you know what time this is? This is time for... We do that stupid thing where you help me out and we sing this. We do this four times. I sing one, you sing one. And see if you can blow the lid off last night. Last night was real nice, I'm gonna tell you. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Come on, baby. Alright, we're getting there. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Come on. Come on, get it up. Come on, a little louder, a little louder. I'm going to introduce the band. On the unfinished list, Paul, Mr. Izzy Stradlin. On the bass, the king of beers, the holder of the belt, the only belt, the world champion, Duff Rose McKagan. On the drums, Satan's uncontrollable child, Mr. Steven Indica Bud Adler. But then again, over here we have Satan's adversary, in enemy in crime. I ain't sure quite what it is, but whatever it is, it's weird and it's pissed off and it likes to call itself Slash. Thank you.
night in fucking Melbourne, man. And you know, this is going to be a fucking drag to see you guys fucking go. But you guys fucking give us one hell of a fucking time and give us a real taste about what a fucking rock and roll crowd Australia is all about, man. I appreciate it. Fucking horny 13-year-olds yelling outside the window of the hotel to all you fuckers packed in here, man. You kick some fucking ass. So I think on your behalf, we should do a song. Do a song that's sort of dedicated to the kind of fucking, I don't know, fucking rowdy, like kick-ass kind of fucking place this really fucking is. Dedicated to you fuckers, because I think you guys can fucking tie on a few as far as I know. And Axel's boots are filled with water. That's interesting.
Thank you.
Don't worry, we'll get to that one. This is something off the GNR Lives record. It's kind of a joke, but I don't know, some people take it seriously. We call this Used to Love Her, but I had to kill her.
So what you do when
your squeeze just becomes a pain in the ass? Question of what do I want to do now? I think it's what we should do. You know, we play so many cities, it's like, you know, you wake up and you don't know where the fuck you are. So I got a question for you.
You know where the fuck you are? You're in the jungle, baby! Wake up! Time to die!
Thank you.
bring you down. Thank you. Good night.
This is the last gig we're gonna be doing here for a long fucking time till the next record comes out and all that shit. Let's see if I can get you guys going more than anybody else we have anywhere else in the world, alright? This is real important. Alright, we're videotaping this shit, so I wanna be able to take this home to LA and go, look, you fuckers from the States, see, man, Australia kicks your fucking ass. I'm gonna do something obnoxious. I'm gonna yell, hey fuckers, count to three, and I want you guys to repeat it. The lights are gonna go up and it's gonna be a big fucking deal, alright? You ready? Hey fuckers!
1, 2, 3!
Alright, you just kicked Japan's ass.
See ya!
Right, out of there. Alright, next one. Hey fuckers! 1, 2, 3. Alright, man, you guys are fucking great. We're gonna do it one more time, alright? My lungs can fucking take it.
Hey, fuckers! 1, 2, 3!
I think you win. You win. You win.
We're gonna change the subject, though. This is our latest video, something. I don't know why I keep doing this. You know, this is what we call this, but I'm gonna get in it. Here we go again. We call this one Sweet Child of Mine.
Slash, give me an intro to this one. This one is going to be our new video. I don't know, but I heard it might be out Friday, I think, or something. It's nice and green down here in Australia, ain't it? In the summertime. Lots of girls on the beach. Beer's cheaper than in America. Sounds like Paradise City to me.
I'm gonna get no tender, tender, just to breathe. Have another cigarette, but I can't.